started.
So we're going to start with upper body tapping push-ups. Go to your knees if you can't do regular push-ups. Next up, we're doing jumping lunges. If that's too hard on your knees, you can just do, you can modify and don't jump. All right, let's do some mountain climbers. Next. All right, next up, let's do some squat jumps. Or you can do squats if you can't do that. Alright, next up, do a side plank hold, one round on each side. Now the other side. All right. Plank hold. All right, let's hold the squat. On your tippy toes. Oh, man. All right, let's do some narrow push-ups. Go to your knees if you can't do it. Feeling that. All right, gotta be getting close. What are we doing here? Let's go back to those jumping lunges. Starting to burn out there. All right, mountain climbers again. All right, let's do a down dog hold. Yeah. Got a couple more left. Let's do some short squats. I think we got one left. Let's finish it off with some good old-fashioned push-ups. All right, that's it.